Here's Karen getting snowshoes and a raincoat for Rhett. I guess it's really cold up there in Gulmarg. Amazingly, they found my size of shoe. You know what they say, big feet, big boots.
This one? No, I'm boot up.
Karen's feet are so tiny. She's arguing about the styling. I personally think it's kind of a scam. It can't be that cold up there. We'll see. We'll see. Anyway. Over and out. Talk to you later.
Hey, Jim.
Why? It's on movie mode.
Jim, can I use the camera?
Okay.
Can you connect all the videos together?
Yeah, I can plot the software.
You mean you put all the videos together?
I can, and I can splice pictures in too. This is the road to Gulmarg, and there's a checkpoint here, military checkpoint, but this place is extremely beautiful and clean.
There's one more viewpoint.
Okay, this is into the sun, but that's the village down below. That's our jeep. It's a guy that's selling us services as a guide. And they also got us to buy these boots. Second lookout point.
You put it on the same video?
Yeah, I'm just going to take a quick video, then I'll put it on the camera. That's the valley. Can't see much because it's in the sun right now. This is very, very high up. The mountains here are almost as high as they are over in Ladakh. You can't see it today because of the clouds.
Let's not get a photo.
Okay. Hi, Jim. Okay, yeah, we won't get a photo.
Okay, maybe. I'm going to get one photo. Here we are walking up to check out the Hotel Highland. Karen, just mind your own business. I don't know, it's homely, comfort, and excellent cuisine. Doubtful, and probably no bar. But it's beautiful though. There's Indian tourists on horses. Gondolas down the hill. The scenic entrance. Let me see if I can catch up. This looks pretty shabby, actually. The other place is probably better. If we don't like this, we're gonna head back to Srinagar for some Western-style amenities. What do you mean we couldn't drive?
You know how to get things done? Turn off.
No.
I'm not going to have any batteries. After, because we don't have a charger for the dock.
There's a charger. I have a charger. I don't have an adapter.
They don't have one at the hotel, so what are we going to use in the dock?
I think somebody could find us an adapter in that whole town.
No.
Anyway, this is enough of this. We're back. We're approaching the lodge. That's about a quarter mile walk up a little thing. Not too bad. Pretty view.
Oh, it is.
Yeah, there are hotels over there.
Probably more expensive, too.
Nice gardens. In the winter, there's 10 to 12 feet of snow here. So, anyway.
We like it, so should we ask how much?
Yeah, why don't you tell us how much now?
We like it.
You like it.
So should we ask how much?
That was what I said to money, Mr. That was what I got to get Sabri Valley.
Put the camera away so we can talk.
Huh?